Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And today, this is a day out with my family at Andretti.
We went to Andretti in Florida a couple years ago before the pandemic, right?
Yeah.
And so what was the difference? What was the difference for you in Andretti in Florida as opposed to in Orlando, as opposed to Andretti in Atlanta?
Well, for me, the difference was, like, since we're in the pandemic now, when I'm at Andretti, I have to wear my mask.
Well, all right, so what was your favorite thing at Andretti this time? Because you didn't get to zip line. The other difference is that there was no zip line this time, right?
Yeah.
In Atlanta. So what was your favorite thing?
Well, my favorite thing was doing all the different arcade games. Like, I really loved the one where I just shot the basketball over and over and got a bunch of points.
Okay. And then what about the go-karts? The go-karts, you got to ride the big
track. Yeah, I got to do the big track this time that the adults usually go on.
Yeah, it was a longer track because last time you were really small. Well, not really small, but you were smaller.
So yeah,
you
but had now to I'm go, 10 years old.
Yeah, so you had to go, you got to go on the juniors track. Like, it's in between little kids and adults. So it's like a tween. It's like in between
track. Yeah, because I'm a tween.
It's like a tween track. Awesome. So overall, the Andretti during the pandemic, you give it 2 thumbs up, 1 thumb up?
I give it 2 thumbs up.
All right, 2 thumbs up. All right, so let's get into it, yeah?
Yep.
Let's get into this video. And guys, don't forget to what?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And share.
Thank you. I can do it with both hands.
Okay, I can do it. Can you do it? Come on, Craig. You can do it, Craig.
Go ahead.
I can do it a little bit. Let's see. Let you see what you got, AJ.
Yes.
Craig's trying to practice. You fixed your hand.
Some wings. What'd you get?
We got some jumbo pretzels.
Okay, so this is appetizers. Craig got potato skins. Oh, all right. Let's go. AJ designed his own helmet. Look at that. All the detail. Nice job. All right. Was your burgers hot?
Yeah, my burgers are hot.
Somebody over there got a bunch of food. I don't know what he was thinking.
Yeah, Craig. That's a little
cool.
It's pretty good. Eating monsters.
Yeah, Craig. I said, good. Mommy doesn't have to cook.
You give yourself all you cook. Man,
thank you.
Don't make yourself
feel
a heart attack.
That's enough salt. No OD on the salt. Okay. Jay, how's your burger?
Hey, Mom. This burger is just giving it to me straight. Not even trying to sugarcoat it. Just giving it to me. Yeah.
It's giving it to you. What are you doing?
I'm spinning.
Okay. How you like that, AJ?
Yeah.
That's $1,500, brother.
$1,500.
$1,500. This is, all of these are the same price. The four-wheeler and that go-kart.
Well, that's unfair.
Well, that's what it costs. You got a lawnmower. You can ride on the lawnmower.
Dad, with capitalism.
Look, you can ride on the lawnmower and you get a twofer. You cut the grass and ride the lawnmower.
Down with capitalism.
Boy, get down. Let's go.
Whatever. They end up being very beautiful. I have some of those at home.